Imagine we are anonymous.
Imagine you are anonymous.
Imagine we plant trees. Imagine we become safe trees.
Imagine we finally find the courage needed to become the change we wish to see in the world.
Imagine we are no longer afraid of fear. Imagine we reinvent and reverse reality.
Imagine the corrupt start to fear us. Imagine corrupt banksters start to fear us. Imagine corrupt governments start to fear us. Imagine corrupt corporations start to fear us.
Imagine we conquer freedom by beginning to be free. Imagine we conquer justice by beginning to be fair. Imagine we conquer truth by beginning to be and be true to ourselves.
Imagine information equals power. Imagine we start a fight club. Imagine the system is built upon lies.
Imagine we purchase a USB drive.
Imagine we take it to our workplaces.
Imagine we pretend we have to work late hours.
Imagine we accumulate all sorts of evidences about illegal deeds.
Imagine conscientious insiders worldwide begin to expose all lies.
Imagine we build an extremely simple interface so that anyone can do it.
Imagine we all synchronize our clocks to act at the same time, on the winter solstice the 21st of December 2012 at 11 minutes past 11 local time.
On the 5th of November 2012, Tyler will be out of beta testing.
Tyler is a massively distributed and decentralized Wikipedia-style P2P cypherspace structure
impregnable to censorship.
Tyler will gather an unprecedented number of the best stackers and coders ever to develop this structure from scratch.
From the lessons learned from the Freenet, Tor, GNUnet, Inuol, BitTorrent, I2P, Bibler and related projects.
From the 12th of December 2012 to the 21st of December 2012, people all over the world upload the evidence of illegality, corruption and fraud they have gathered to Tyler.
Imagine we reach it all.
Imagine.
We are anonymous. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.